Je suis rentré.
Papa.
Bonsoir, mes amours.
Bonsoir, papa.
Ça sent bon le poulet jusqu'au bout de la rue.
Look who drove by.
Brian.
What a pleasant surprise.
The children waited up for you. If you tuck them in, maybe we can eat before everything gets cold. Brian, will you do the honors?
Sure.
And just a minute.
Les enfants, au lit.
Non, merci.
Il est tard, on se couche vite. Dormez bien.
I was just telling Brian how nice it's been since you left the old job for the new one. Home every night for dinner, get to see the kids more.
Yeah. It'd be nice coming home every night, seeing your kids, knowing they're safe.
Brent has been thinking about relocating.
Really?
Yes, to Paris. He's been visiting houses. White or dark meat?
Dark, please.
Find anything interesting?
As a matter of fact, I did. Over in the 10th arrondissement, on Rue Paradis. The people there know someone that works in your office, I think. A Mr. McCann. You know him?
Oh, Henry! I call him Mr. Nervous. Always seems like he's about to have a problem. Carrots?
I got to the bottom of it, Jean-Claude. I know everything. I hope you're not involved in this shit.
What shit?
This is not the time or place, Brian.
Are you involved?
Involved in what? What are you two talking about?
Are you?
My salary is X. My expenses are Y. As long as my family is provided for, I do not care where the difference comes from. That is my entire involvement.
And what about my family?
I told you. I would help you as long as it didn't cause trouble for me.
Who is Patrice Sinclair?
I don't know. I don't care. I am driving you to the airport.
Jean-Claude!
Tais-toi, Isabelle. Tais-toi! Let's get going. Dinner is over.
I'm not finished yet.
Yes, you are.
No, I'm not. That's what happens when you sit behind a desk. You forget things. Like the weight in the hand of a gun that's loaded and one that's not. It's a flesh wound. But if you don't get me what I need, the last thing you'll see before I make your children orphans is the bullet I put between her eyes. Now, Patrice Sinclair.